Hello everybody, my name is Biscuit, and welcome to another episode of the Solus Project! I think we're almost finished exploring this island. And all of its mysteries. Okay, this is the first pyramid that I found and pushed the button on. So in theory, there's another one. I need to find it. Milson? Milson? No! No! Milson! Gosh, it begins. It begins. All right, I'm going to take this up. This thing. Back up to the tower. And see if I can't spot something that looks like that from up there. Milson! What's that look like from up here? Okay, yeah, a really obvious pyramid shape. Okay, I can't find it. It's this one. Okay, so there's a life pod. There was my first beach expedition. So I haven't been over there. In front of where, like, the gun and thing is. At least not thoroughly. Well, if I have, I don't remember. It's very possible I have. Oh, yes, there's more pieces over here. I'm gonna grab those. That's... Well, there goes my shortcut back up. Hey, oil. Do I have two beacons? Just one. I'll leave that there. Cable can be cut. Requires tool. Oh, I got a sword! Yeah! I thought that said that there's only like 7 tower parts. I seem to have found more than that. Did I get it? Okay, yeah, I got it. Pyramid structure. Yeah, I remember that. There was one. There may be on the left side of that bridge. But we got these tower parts. Yeah, stick them on. So what am I supposed to use this cable for? For climbing. say so. Don't know if this is faster than running. It is! No, it isn't. I wasn't running before. Whoops. Alright, let's go. Just as long as there's not another tornado. How has anything stood the test of time here with the frickin' meteors and the tornado? It's been a miracle this stuff has been able to survive for as long as it has. Please no tornado. Please no tornado. I don't think I've been down there yet. Just in case that tornado shows up again. We dealt with you. What are you? Nothing. Wait, have I even been here? What's this? Have I done this? Yes. Yes, yes I have. Okay. I just don't remember that statue of a guy over there. Well, oh yeah, cause isn't this where I got the music box? I think it was. Yeah. That triangle thing, I may be looking for something else here. All six of Darcy's brothers look exactly like him, except Frail. They did not look frail. Now they do. He does not. Darcy does not. Grace Gowan, two of his brothers, Amir and Umar, they were speaking with, sitting tall above, and then they mounted their great round bird and left. I've never seen the brothers eat or sleep. Okay, so yeah, I've seen these buildings before. In that cave. And I saw some stuff underwater. Maybe I need to jump in. Ooh! Ha ha! Look at that! I don't know what that did. of the tide is hard to fight. And I'm gonna drown. Ooh. Did I get it? I did not get it. Resistance to heat stroke. Oh. There are things in the water. This is good. I'm pretty sure that second mechanism unlocked the other door. I think it's over here. Dude's gotta be over here. Oh yeah, there it is. Oh no! There's a third switch somewhere. Dang it! Alright, maybe there's a pattern. There is probably a pattern. It seems like they're all spread out on equal sides of the island. So let's think. There's one there. There's one over here. Thinking over there towards that other escape pod. Oh, unless it's in a cave or something. I don't understand how this thing charges up. I really don't. Oh, it's solar. It's got a little sunlight thing on it. Yeah, because the pyramid object wasn't over here. It was like way over there. So if these mechanisms are spread out, then one would be over here. Hello. Ow. Oh, come on, it wasn't that bad. Oh, this looks good. Wait, this is, this is where it came out. It is. Yeah, hold on. This will tell me how many secrets I have, I think. 4 secrets left to be found. That's actually not a lot, because there's like 17 total. Alright, but it's not in here. And this is the entrance to where I was. Maybe I should go back. There's a wall there I could probably hammer. With my hammer! Oh wow, this thing charges up fast. Nice. Alright, if I was a mystical magical button, where would I be?
Dehydration imminent.
Where's my water bottle? There we go. Looks like the tide is out. All right, well, I'll wander around for a little bit. And if I find something, I'll just cut to it. She in a bit. Maybe. Maybe I missed something. It is a cave! Ah, I knew I heard the wind noises. It was a cave. And there it is, I think. Maybe. There's a lot of food. Oh, what are you doing with just dying there holding a pot? Doubt it. There we go. Here lived the nameless one who talked to the spirits of the forgotten world. Yeah, talking to spirits usually gets you to places like that. Alright, so be on the sound for the wind. Because that was a thing. Alright, now all of the doors are open, hopefully. Awesome. Oh, it's a freaking sarcophagus. Nothing. Grades. Got him. Alright, now there's a wall over here that I think can be, wacky wacky down. Nice! Where am I supposed to hit it? Oh, up here. Is that a potato? There's a potato! A secret potato! The holy potato! Oh my gosh. Entombed, we have the sacred gift from a world like ours, bestowed by the Sky Ones many moons ago. It's a frickin' potato! Oh my gosh, that was worth. Oh, I can't. No, there's nothing better than the sacred potato is happening in this episode. That was, or the holy potato. Sorry, it's the holy potato, everybody. Oh, that's amazing. All right, yeah, I'm gonna end this one here. This will be a shorter one. Next episode, going into the cave. Hopefully some exciting things will happen. Reminder. In there. Hey, I'm talking here. All right, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye. That's one of the guys with the staff. It's a dude.